How do you store research findings so the team can easily access them or ensure that the information is stored securely? One of the ways to do so is to use a UX research repository. Hi, my name is Alex and welcome to UX Tweaks channel. Today we're diving into UX research repositories and their five key features that will keep your research organized, accessible, and actionable. Ready? Let's start with the definition of a UX research repository. A UX research repository is a centralized digital platform that contains UX research insights related to your company's product. In the UX repository, you can find which studies were conducted, participants' information, research analysis outcomes, and other research aspects. UX research repositories store research information, help organize it, and make it accessible to your team and stakeholders. It is a single source of truth for researchers, designers, and other professionals who need to understand and empathize with users to create better user experiences. A UX research repository is a great way to improve collaboration and make decision-making more data-driven. So, what are the five key features any UX research repository should have? The first vital feature a UX research repository should have is data tagging and categorization. Intuitive categories and descriptive tags are essential for easy access to research information. Imagine you've conducted a series of usability tests. With proper categorization, you can filter these tests by date, user persona, or participant, or by specific product feature you target. Tags can further aid your search, allowing you to pinpoint sessions where users encountered similar issues or gave comparable feedback. Tags also make information traceable. For example, you can use tags in a UX research repository to track certain design decisions. Then, you can analyze why such decisions were made and the risks associated with design changes. Another critical feature is user permissions and access control. In any UX team, different members will have different needs regarding data access. User permissions allow you to control who can view, edit, or delete data within the repository. For example, researchers might need full access to add and edit studies, while designers may only need to view findings. This feature helps maintain data integrity and confidentiality, ensuring that sensitive information is only accessible to those who need it. When multiple team members are working on the same research documents, it's crucial to keep track of the changes made. Version control features allow you to see the history of the changes, revert to previous versions if needed, and prevent conflicts when multiple people edit research documents simultaneously. This feature is particularly useful in collaborative environments where maintaining a single source of truth is essential for project coherence and accuracy. A UX research repository should have data visualization and reporting features. These tools within your repository help transform research insights into meaningful insights through charts, graphs, and dashboards. This can make complex data more understandable and actionable, especially for team members not directly involved in the research process. For example, after conducting usability testing studies, you can use these tools to create visual reports and highlight key trends and insights, making it easier to communicate findings to stakeholders and help them make informed decisions. An API or application programming interface allows your repository to connect with other tools and systems that your team uses. This helps streamline the data flow, so a minimum of data needs to be entered manually. For instance, integrating your repository with project management software means data can be automatically imported and synchronized. Not only does this keep your repository up to date, but it ensures that all stakeholders have access to the latest insights without searching for information in multiple systems. There we go. UX research repositories are valuable for organizing research findings and making them better available to stakeholders. Another aspect of a good UX research process is the straightforward collection of insights. Here, a good UX research tool helps. For example, you can try UX Tweak. With our tool, you can effortlessly set up studies, recruit participants, and analyze research insights. Like and subscribe to watch more videos on all things UX related. See you next time.